This is awkward. You gotta go to Guevara.
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
That's not the real Cade, I call bluff. Different voice.
Oh, these guys really want to dance.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And 1, 2, 3.
Forgive the fact that I'm a little bit out of practice right now. Been a while.
Thank you.
That was dumb. I didn't realize I was that close to him. Alright. Perception's on the way, I guess.
Whoa! Who's blowing stuff up without me?
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. I love field work. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
That line right there, you can definitely tell it's not Cade. I'm not Cade, I mean, not Nathan Fillion. His voice is not in this expansion at all, which is unfortunate. Like, they're gonna have Cade go out, and they're not even gonna let the indie voice with the same person. Like, he almost made the entirety of the character without being ousted, but that change the voice still not very in there.
Say I'm having the time of my life right now.
approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below! Whoa, whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Scratch that! Definitely the plan! Meet you at the security hub. Go left. Left! Your other left!
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
I'll show you how I clear the area.
You missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
What's happening to the floor? Ah, I was checking up the work. Get out of here, will you?
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this! What's your thing?
Not only am I out of practice, but I'm a hunter. I'm not used to being an inferior character.
Booting it up! For real, this time.
Come on! And stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turrets on. By the way, you and me, good team.
Let me get that door for you.
Yeah, Cade and I were a good team, but you're not, your voice isn't fooling me, whoever you are.
The turrets have a manual mode. Interesting. Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new guns? You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
I got this, buddy. Take it easy.
Online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot. It's a prison break!
The airlock on Deck Zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first.